Round one, fight. Alright, let me just watch out for the roll shit. This nigga's trash. Do the roll. Blow meter off, wake up like every other dumbass nigga does.
Aw, shit, man. So fucking close, bro. That shit would have been ill.
This nigga's definitely gonna roll watch. They make Melina the same in every fucking game. They make this bitch the same in every fucking game.
Good shit, good shit.
Spam roll, spam teleport. They make this bitch the same in every game.
Ruffalo, you know what song, right?
A bunch of teleports, flames, like... Nobody even uses the rest of the cast.
Yeah, but that shit was sampled from, like, an original song. Golden Forest 2. Kill Cholo, bro. Come on, man. That's not it. Is it? Second.
Same thing, blah blah blah. Stepdaddy combos. Just literally the most remedial shit. Nothing good. Throw your shit, teleport. I don't even know how I got hit. Bro, people been playing Melina and Scorpio this. The same fucking way, nigga, for I don't know how long. Sit across full screen, wait for me to do something. Teleport. Is not even good. It's just more annoying.
Punisher, good shit.
Bro, they let you do the same launcher 3 times in a row for a combo? Yeah, this ain't Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, this is it right here, bro. You got it. Yo, but this shit got sampled so many times, though. Good.
Just wait for a teleport, spin the fucking spear, do the same fucking shit over and over and over. That shit said, boom, launch, boom, launch, boom, launch. Two buttons and come here. Like, that's not fucking Mortal Kombat combos. The fuck? When the fuck could you ever do that shit in any other MK? This game is garbage, bro. These niggas said, we're not even gonna make these niggas try. We're just gonna come out with the most easiest bullshit that anybody could do.
There was another one that got sampled from that same beat, though. I need to look for that shit. This is definitely my playlist, though. This shit goes way too fucking hard.
It's not even that I can't beat it. It's just, what's the point? Shit's corny. As soon as you see a Scorpion, you know what's gonna happen.
It's in the comment.
Another fucking corny ass Johnny Cage bullshit. Man, I'm about to. I'm gonna just go back to playing Street Fighter 6.
Punish your effects.
Oh, this is a third person, man.
That serious, but you rage quitted. Makes absolute sense, bro.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they was thinking. Johnny Cage just saying we after a shadow kick. Game's a joke. Rayco ain't it. You being on my fucking channel ain't it either, bitch. Do I look like I'm trying pussy? You're being. Broke ass nigga never sub from October anyway.
Yo, Scorpion, thanks for the three, man.
Scorpion donated $3.42. Boom launch. Boom launch. Boom launch. Boom launch. Scorpion wins. Flawless victory.
Flawless victory.
Asshole with lube, and it ain't.
Look at the chat.
Oh, why are messages able to show my shit?
This man, yo, this dude saw my name, and immediately this motherfucker did cam off no and gameplay off. Jesus, bro. You didn't give a fuck when there was other spam, though. Telling you, bro. This motherfucker didn't care when there was other people spamming other shit, but
our alliance is over. By the general's command, Itara.
Round one. Fight.
Is that it? I think that's it. Yo, Calvin, shout out to you, man. I think that's it. That's a stream quit. Yep. That's a fucking stream quit, bro. Holy shit, man. This motherfucker seen my name and that shit literally just ended the stream, bro. He saw that shit. And this motherfucker just said, fuck it, I'm out.
Dale. I'm making my website a little bit more simple. And I'm changing my website up.
Kevin Thomas.
Hey, one of my mods, anytime you see an anonymous one gifter, ban them. Thank you. Ban whoever they gifted instantly.
Kevin Thomas.
That's the rule. If it's not five gifteds and up from an anonymous gifter, ban him instantly. It's the same fucking stalking fucking weirdos to be on my nuts. All right. Should I seem shy?
Marshall, thanks for the three, man.
Let me shyly ban you out of my
Marshall Burns donated $3.42. Did they offer the job yet?
Wasn't nothing shy about the interview, pussy. Fuck about a non-sub's opinion? That's why you're gone.
Marshall wants to get that shit, bro.
Like 3 weeks ago, nigga.
Dude was pissed today, bro.
Trash, nigga. Keep wasting $5. I keep taking it. That shit add up. Trust and believe.
Look at the chat.